make it, jump on in and get it started. There's so much love and fun to share.
That's not too flash, so shocker. Venisi gets a free shot at it. The runner's made.
Thank you, Ed. Some decision. Cupu Venisi.
And for Cupu Venisi. He's been right in the season. And looking at this, Cupu Venisi. Good anticipation. In a three-quarter, young fella in the centres. Cupu Venisi has a go at the line with good leg drive. Yeah, he's back in action, in actual fact. Cupu Venisi in there making life very difficult. So Ayalo.
On the charge, loses the ball and in the tackle of Cupu Venisi. Last kick off, this time Miller hangs on in the tackle of Cupu Venisi.
Involved in the game, but Cupu Venisi's made a great start to this match. And he finds a gap. Venisi takes him in the tackle. Short to Manoa now. Venisi showing good speed. Runda slips it up to Rupini. Lovely bit of it tonight. Now Flumunga. Hands off Maisie. Now he finds Venisi. He lobs it across to Spice. And Wellington go again. Elatini.
Good idea.
There's an intercept. Wellington have got a chance. He has flipped again. The run across field. Gets it straightened up with Liaina. Raiders in there for Auckland.
Black going forward, post tackle.
Oh, magnificent tackle.
Wellington again, and that can be dangerous. Doing going on, it must be a few Wellington supporters across on the far side.
That's Kavisi just robbed that ball.
Always Cupu Venisi, he's having a big season too. Gets through, chased by Venisi, taking it a good tackle. Field.
And Venisi leading the charge,
move the ball.
Well, scrum tonight. Obviously some hard work done during the week. By Canterbury hooker Lawrence Collette. Christian Allen, now it's Walden. Looks to link up with Cupu Venisi. And there's the bonus point. The field for Venisi. They're running with confidence tonight. Holler, very nearly. Got past the first man, Chris Woods. And Wellington. Just got a bad throw, though, because Venisi has snapped it up. Ball lock, and now here's Umaga. Well, in fact, it's Venisi. Rabatini. He's got Venisi right there. He's having a vintage season.
Venisi came out to make the tackle, and that's the second time they've
supporters there from Venisi. Inside the 22.
Soyalo right to loose forward.
He said that any love is good love.
Oh, gets away from a couple. Former county's mayor, Salala Mapusua. Good team again, Lee.
Well, Bay of Plenty, it's the pass, and Cupu Venisi makes the tackle. As forwards are going at each other, big time. To the side, as Rush backs his way in. Hunter off to Rush, and that's the halfway line. Auckland 2. Runs it to the line. Berg, Bradley, Meeker stolen. Venisi in the number 7 jersey. Went straight to Mertens, a flat pass across field. Pro, but they've got out of this.
Advantage again!
Kupu Venisi, drop kick coming up. They drag him down, Nisi. And he places it outside the 22. Venisi.
Advantage!
Pressure on the Crusaders scrum this time. Holwell to Venisi. Is not good. Venisi is going to be able to claim this for the Hurricanes. Some charge it might have been. Everyone's having a go. Venisi's got it. Slips the pass nicely to Hump. Miss Himes and misses up by Venisi.
Milana got extra. And it's Venisi that comes away with it. A right one. And they do. Into a little bit of space, but Venisi stopped him. Shot. Trying to find some space there, but he runs straight into a wall of loose forwards. But it's not. So the Hurricanes coming back with a flourish right downfield. A lot of work for Venisi, and the Sharks, have they retained the possession? At the moment that as the Hurricanes try to get it up. Kupu Venisi at the back with it.
What up, Gary?
Kupu Venisi takes him to ground. It's forward. And the Hurricanes, well, they can run it out from here if they will slip the pass. Couldn't quite deliver it. So here's Kupu Venisi. Smith charging Paul Miller.
Take their ball on the full.
Hard place to the from when you scrub through by that.
Colin held a hang on to it. Now the yellow jerseys join in. Look to open. Lost ball by the Chiefs. Clears it away. Venisi. Spice, puts it, and it's Robinson, held up by Venisi in a good, solid defence, and Venisi stayed in, that's marvellous from Venisi.
Okay. Styles and John Rowe, with good defence again, now they drive him over the line, can he get it down?
Venisi, goal line just 5 metres away. Another crack at the line. Flyery. No room here though. Rocky Elson. Cross for Burke. Big defence again. So it's Kupu Venisi. The loose forwards again. Able to dominate. Now Whittaker held up at Venisi. Very snuck through. Just grabbed by Manu. Venisi! And that's a score by Cullen. Aaron blown out the door here. Now here's Venisi up the middle. Support. Now Venisi. Up to Holwell. Now they go right, Lee.
Good timing was good.
Venisi.
The Vikings still on the line. Sorry, Jerry.
A run of Carlos, but Nonu coming in from the wing.
Across the court. strong, it's on him.
It's quick balling.
Nice. Tui Tupa, taken by Vinici.
He's okay. Who's it?
Taken up by Collins. Hands it off to Vinici. Marshall. Marshall. Jump. Jump. He's beaten the forwards in the early stages of the second half.
Move it out.
Good half. Delivers the pass to Vinici. Crusaders to put enormous pressure on. Here goes Vinici. Holds it up. Claimed by Vinici. Yeah.